So John's coming after us. Let's see if maybe, just maybe, very doubtful, but maybe I can get over to where we got Boomer, and I can destroy the two silos that are over there. It would seem that I didn't even make it anywhere near where I wanted to go. Oh no, they're gonna take me, gotta run! You can try running.
Hey, but I'm a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. Opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this.
Man, I hope not. Hey, you seem like you're probably a tattoo artist. Since you're, you know, whole thing with the skin and stuff. You know.
I think it's only proper.
That giving me a touch up.
Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all.
Oh.
No.
open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
We're moving. I don't think we're moving at all. Wait, we're. All right. Oh shit, Hank 10, buddy. I'm trying. My legs, they just won't. I'm trying, dude. All right, easy. This is really dangerous. Oh man, this doesn't look safe. This is the equivalent of when you were a kid and getting a blanket and going down your own staircase. I might have a concussion. I am unsure. Damn, I saw a weapon up here. And a free health kit, since we don't have any. It's not a shovel. Like I said, one of the rules is there are going to be certain segments in this game that will not let me have a shovel. Unless I get lucky and find one. Yeah. So, this does not go against our little shovel-only run. Be nice if I found one. That guy's got a pipe.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins.
Here, but I will only use melee weapons. I mean, it would be nice if I could find one. I'm unsure if. I've never really seen one. Here, we'll look around. Yeah, there's nothing really up here. Body armor. Wait, did I not pick it up? Dave, it's right there. All right, whatever. Didn't want that body armor anyway. Sir? Trouble? No?
All you have to say.
What are they gonna do? Yes. What are they gonna do to me?
Lock that cell up.
This ain't right. You can't do this to us. I'm scared.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the east, well, let's just say too much bliss. Go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
All equal in the eyes of the Father. We're giving these people the same chance the Father gave us.
We're so
we got them marked. Let's go over here.
The world is changing, so we had to change too. Let's get back to work.
What the hell's that?
Yeah, go check that out, buddy. Oh, damn. Sir? Oh, yes. Is he coming this way?
What the?
Your friend. Oh, sorry. Because I'm doing takedowns, I'm looting them. I'm dumb.
I hope the other bunkers are nicer than this one.
I'm tired.
Yeah, come on over here, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Come up. Wait. I don't think he understands. Where'd my aluminum bat go? Someone has to have a key somewhere. Oh, yes. What's he got in here, huh? What, a revolver? Some mustard. That was it, huh? Hey. Shit. Damn. Father. So we gotta go. The fuck? Wait, why is there a door? Why is there a door below the staircase? What the hell? Dude, I've never been turned around like this in here. Normally it's like a straight shot to where you need to go. Wait. That hoe, dude.
I'm going to shoot you. And you're going to tell me your deepest, darkest fears.
I know your sin. Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. both will.
He just flicked me off. Oh, the door wasn't even. What the hell? Oh boy, time to go! That was a horrible throw. Oh, it hurts, it hurts! I'm dead. Okay, my problem was I threw my melee weapon a little bit too soon. Shit, dude, like, I don't want to use guns. Because then it goes against, you know.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes.
A hammer.
I will give my life in the name of the Father. Angels ain't gonna let up on you, sinner.
Come here. Sir?
Bring in the angel now.
Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke on it.
Oh! Oh! Fuck you. Oh, shit!
Your sin consumes you. Blinds you to all the harm. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily.
Can't get me.
Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
Not really. We're out of here.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. I figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
That's right. Burn his whole operation to the ground. Give me my stuff back. There we go. Perfect. Back to normal.